Hello everybody, and we're about to continue our Let's Play series of Sakuna of Rice and Ruin. Let's see where our adventure is going to be taking us next.
Oh ho! If it isn't Ashigumo! You have recovered then?
I'm much better. Mirte's treatment seems to have done the trick.
I see! That is good news indeed. So, do you require something?
A specter of my tribe has been prowling the eastern forest. It has not yet done any harm, but the Kappa stir with fear and unrest.
Not again. Here I thought it had met a fiery demise.
If that was not enough to finish it off, then it must be a high-ranking specter with the ability to bend flame to its will. Ah, it must be the specter of Homer Subi. It kindles the grudges of the dead with an undying blaze, bringing forth death anew. It is a powerful force of nature whose strength rivals even Nomizuchi's.
What is the matter with this island? How many threats are we to contend with?
That's a good question.
I do not recall it being all that powerful.
Omizuchi seized control of this land first. So the power of the fire god who came later is weakened. That would account for it. Thank you, Ashigumo, for notifying us.
It was nothing, really.
I suppose I shall have to take preventative measures in the forest to ensure our way of life here is not disrupted once again.
Okay, we probably gotta pick up some sorting right here.
Let's muddy the waters.
Let's use this mud.
Is this okay? It seems to have sunk a lot.
Okay, awesome. Probably should get some fertilizer ready. Oh. Bathroom has no more privacy.
Gratitude for this meal.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what's going on between everybody now. Here we go again.
Oh, it ain't no biggie.
Kamuru, when you want to cry, clench your fist.
Oh, come on.
Then think of the guy you hate the most, that'll make you stop crying. Looks like it didn't work.
Huh.
Always works for me. Kamuru's gotta have his own way of pulling himself together.
Well,
finally know my way.
Mm-hmm.
Remain calm and teach him. Kamuru is yet young. I think it would be helpful to simply teach him that your method is but one option.
Huh?
What's that supposed to mean? He may not understand now, but perhaps one day in the future it will resonate with him.
Indeed.
This is what it means to be a mentor. Let's check on our rice. Okay, let's head out into the world here. Grove of Everlasting Doom? That sounds lovely. Let's check out some of these early places. They are glowing green for some reason. Maybe we'll figure out why. We have a lot less health than we used to. Oh boy. Okay, let's keep going down this way. Let's head on back real quick.
You're so good! Should I make something, goddess?
Okay, can't really make anything.
Want me to make something?
Thank you.
An overcast sky is depressing.
Okay, let's check on our rice real quick.
Let's give it a try, shall we?
There we go.
I planted them fairly close together.
Okay, let's make sure this is shut. Pull out all the weeds.
I'll let some water into the field.
Okay, we won't go full just because it is raining. So we'll probably get by with like 17-18%. Okay, so it looks like we have to replay a couple levels, and then we can get back some of our stats. And just put the items in our fertilizer. Because it does seem that we've lost a lot of ability.
Gratitude for this meal.
Okay, nice. That's a lot of weeds again. Okay, let's get some more water in here. Thank you. Okay, let's head out into the real world. Okay, where are the next green areas? A whole bunch this way too. How about Misty Tear Ridge? It's been a while since we've been in these big bubbles. Okay, there we go. I think we got what we wanted from that area. How about bubbling sandbar? Nice, we already got the fullness bounty. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's head on back and check on our rice.
You're so good!
Let some of the water out.
Okay,
wonder if we can just keep adding our bounties at the same time.
For this meal.
Pretty. Nice. Okay, we are in summer.
What lovely weather.
Get rid of some of this water, it's a little high.
I'll let some water out of the field.
Okay, let's send Kaimaru out. Probably need them to get some fertilizer-based things. Go. And then we can head on over to Blighted Lake. Go. Oh boy, that's a lot of enemies. Ha! Okay, let's keep destroying these orbs. There we go. Awesome. Let's head on back.
Good grief.
Another doggy. Gotta get some more water in here. Only at 15%.
I'll let some water into the field. I filled it with some water.
Okay, awesome. Okay, we got some more materials.
I give my gratitude for this meal.
Heard it that it's best to let up all the water for a while. Okay, gonna do the drainage stage.
I'll let some water out of the field.
Okay, let's head on over to Rock Slide Passage. Oh boy. I think we hit every rock in that section. Okay, there we go. Okay, I think that just ends the world. We didn't find our bounty yet. Oh, there we go. Let's head over to Noxious Dale. Should probably switch equipment. Oh. We have the right mask on already. Awesome. We used to have a lot less health. Let's make a run for it. Just made it. Wow. Let's heal up. Nice.
Rice is looking pretty good. All these weeds out of here. Areas. About coursing falls next. Oh boy. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, there is our box. Okay, we got what we came for. Then over to Path to Perdition. There we go. We almost got them all. There we go. And we got our bounty. Nice. There we go. Start harvesting. Awesome.
Oh my.
Let's hang up the rice to dry. Are you ready to use the hand thresher? That thing at first I liked it, but as I grew accustomed to it, I found myself wishing that the teeth had just come to me. I think it could possibly get any lazier, but there you go. The teeth coming to you, I think I could create something like that.
Yes.
I'll make a wheel and metal axis, and then you can step on a plank to spin the wheel. Well, that sounds nice. Essentially, the wheel will spin because the axis, and then another wheel will. Listen, if you're thinking up a contraption, you better off talking to me. I'll be the one making it anyway.
Understood.
Okay, drop a blueprint, and we can have together material, Sakuna. Once you have them in hand, Keita and I will set to work on building the machine.
So?
Awesome. Okay, we need stone, copper ore, and... what if we have all that already? Probably sleep for the night.
Give my gratitude for this meal.
Cold.
Oh, there we go. Well, that looks a lot better. It spins when you step on the board. I see that is how it works. All is clear to me now.
Keep it going!
What?
Do not trouble yourself over it.
That's awesome. Okay. Oh, that's much faster.
Wow, this is amazing! I step on it and it turns! How in the world does this work? It's done!
Wow, that was a lot faster. Get this to white rice. Then let's see if some of our abilities come back once we finish the process.
I'm not getting tired of this.
Weather's excellent today. Okay, we still have quite a bit of our status effects halved. Let's check out the world map real quick here. Okay, we've got all those. Oh, well, we are at 52 minutes. That's probably a good stopping point for us. So in our next episode, we'll be heading on over to Armory Compound, Nocturnal Hollow, and Barbed Mines. And then hopefully we can get all of our stats back. And then it looks like we'd want to head on over to the Grove of Everlasting Gloom. Until then, I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in, and we'll be talking again real soon.